Rivers, can I have a word with you?
Ja. Warte mal.
Sir.
I wanted to ask your opinion about what we've heard today. What do you really think happened in Northridge? Do you think that some rogue resistance squad cut a deal with Skynet? Decided to deliver an outpost full of civilians in exchange for some special treatment? Or maybe you have a theory of your own regarding what's happened.
Es könnten auch Terminatoren sein, das ist das Problem. Weil die Infiltrator, die sind ja nicht doof, wa? Die könnten ja das so tun, als ob.
To me, this looks like the job of Terminators. This is what the infiltration units were made for. We're just now seeing what they're capable of.
I was afraid you'd say that. I trust your judgment. You had the most experience with them.
Is that all, sir?
One last thing. We all know what the deal is with the T-600s. They're easy to spot and their rubbery mugs are not fooling anyone. Well, what about this new model? I'm asking you because you're one of the few people that got a look at them up close and lived. See, do you think you would know if you were talking to a Terminator?
Ja, das Problem ist, du kannst die ja nicht erkennen. Das ist ja... Dadurch, dass sie die Stimmen nachmachen können. Da bin ich mir nicht sicher, Gibby. Also das kann ich nicht sagen.
I'm not sure, Sarge. I'm not an expert. I've only encountered one that I know of.
That's what I'm afraid of. Thank you for being straight with me. That's it for now.
Sarge, actually, I've been meaning to tell you something. I think you should talk to Corporal Farrow. It seems to me that she hasn't fully recovered from your previous assignment.
I understand. Unfortunately, that'll have to wait. There's still a lot of work ahead before we move out.
I don't mean to step out of line, sir, but that may be part of the problem.
I see your point, but I can't risk the safety of my team. Preparations have to come first. You can take a break now, soldier. You did a hell of a job today.
Ich bin mir nicht sicher. Achso, ich kann ja zwei Fähigkeiten. Das ist... Prr. Warte mal, Fähigkeiten. Naja. Ich muss erstmal die Level erhöhen. Bis dann kann ich die... Also, ich bin mir nicht sicher, ob das richtig jetzt war, was ich gemacht habe. Scheiße.
What's going on?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but we're not staying here to find out. Let's go.
Okay, ich weiß, warum ich die Raketen behalten hab. Scheiße.
They're already here.
Ach du Kack.
fuses go off.
How about we worry about that later?
Oh, we're getting swarmed.
T600, los.
Alright, everyone on me. Rivers, get that door open.
That thing was an HK Centurion.
How the hell do you know that?
I saw them work on it when I was at that camp.
So, another of their weapons has come online. We're in deep shit.
Oh, kacke.
There's more! Spread out!
Armored Spider, 12 o'clock! Whoa! Scratch that!
Everyone focus! Next time that could be one of us! Evan, covering fire!
Wieso habe ich denn keinen Medikits mehr? Ach, du Kacke. Ernsthaft, die sind aus dem Weg gegangen oder noch? Scheiße. Heftig.
There's more! Spread out!
Armored Spider, 12 o'clock! Whoa! Scratch that!
Everyone focus! Next time that could be one of us! I've got this!
Are you covered?
Eyes open! Under heavy fire!
Mann, Alter. Scheiße.
Time to go. We need to get to the surface fast.
Aua! Was war das denn jetzt? Hätte ruhig mal ein bisschen. Ich wollte bloß mal ein bisschen farmen, ey. War schon verboten. Scheiße, die ganze Drecknummer.
There's more. Spread out.
Armored Spider, 12 o'clock. Whoa, scratch that.
Everyone focus. Next time that could be one of us.
Mann!
Time to go! We need to get to the surface, fast!
Boah!
Oh, that was close!
Rivers, door!
Stay low and be quiet.
What the fuck is that?
A firing squad.
Fuck!
Run!
Oh fuck. Renne.
We gotta clear the way!
Ach! Du ein Scherz, Alter!
Too many of us!
Even more now! Drones! I'm taking them out! Feral, focus on those spiders, understand?
Yes, sir!
Hä? Ich hab nachgeladen und gleichzeitig tot? Lol, das... Warte mal.
Even more now! Drones! I'm taking them out! Feral, focus on those spiders, understand?
Yes, sir!
Stay low! Heaven, covering fire!
Alter. Muss vielleicht hinter das Auto, das ist das Einzige. Mann. Alter Schwede. Verringer doch, Mann. Ja.
Ich
will gar nicht wissen, was das für Vieh ist. Mann, ich muss mich hier voll konzentrieren, kann ich uns schon mal sagen hier. Verrecke. Mann, Alter, verrecke einfach. Die Schnauze voll, warte mal. Irgendwann ist der futsch, das sage ich dir. Ach nee. Also da muss ich mir was überlegen. Ich muss mich ja voll konzentrieren. Hilfe. Ist hier was los? Zwei Owner, komm mir auf. So. Ich hab bald keine Muni mehr. Alter. So, dein Freund. Mann. So. Und das ist auch gleich weg. Und tschüss. Ach du Kacke. Ich renne doch schon, Hilfe. Where's that extraction point? About 30 seconds away. We'll make it. Oh shit, there it is again. Do not. Alter. Ich kann nichts sagen, ich bin hier. Ach, zwei sogar noch. Vergiss es. Ja, der Millionen wissen, was in der Vernichtungslinie ist, wenn. Wenn jetzt schon das, um Gottes Willen.
What the hell are we doing here? Is all this really worth it, Jonah?
Sergeant, I wanted to make an official request for a demotion.
There's no need for that, Farrell.
The anti-tank mines that I set up didn't work. I feel responsible.
It's not your fault. None of this should have happened because we shouldn't even be here in the first place.
Easy, soldier.
Sergeant, we're about to cross the Annihilation Line, and I'd like to know why.
Because you were selected for this mission. That should be enough for you.
All due respect, sir, it isn't. Is there something that we don't know yet? What's so special about those people? We've been kept in the dark for too long.
Is this how you all feel?
Kyle, there has to be more.
The last message sent before Northridge went silent said that they rescued a group of civilians. These people were kept in cages for years. They were starved, looked like they were barely alive.
And despite that, Skynet went looking for them? Why?
They mentioned a name. A name Connor wanted to keep a secret. We didn't want anyone to be emotionally invested in the mission. But seeing how we're all looking over the edge now, one of the people rescued was the father of Sergeant Rivers.
What? That can't be true. He's dead. He died years ago.
Connor got a hold of some intel, confirming that's not true. He's alive, and he's in that camp. Does anyone have any more questions regarding the mission?
No.
No, sir.
All right. We move out in a couple hours. Get some rest. That goes for you too, Rivers.
Okay, das bin ich. Ich hätte gedacht, oh, der ist ja gestorben. Das sei auch dann raus. Before the mission.
This is about the team now. We'll get them out, Rivers. Even if it means crossing the Annihilation Line.
Okay. Warte mal, ich werde erst mal ihr Tagebuch lesen. Gerade als das den Scheiß vom Schuh kratzt, da trittst du schon wieder in einen neuen Haufen. Ist das bloß Pech oder versucht das Universum hier irgendein beschissenes Gleichgewicht aufrechtzuerhalten? Warum frage ich das überhaupt? Wir haben endlich einige Antworten für unser Hier-Dasein finden können. Doch jetzt begeben wir uns dafür noch tiefer in die Hölle. Jegliche Chance darauf, einen Ersatz für meinen Zündstein zu finden, ist damit wohl bei Null angekommen. Ich kann euch schon hören. Hast du deine größere Sorgen als dein Feuerzeug? Wann, das ist die Nacht, bevor wir die Vernichtungsgrenze überschreiten. Was würde wohl Rivers sagen, wenn er wüsste, worüber ich gerade nachdenke? Ich brauche wirklich etwas Schlaf, aber wie soll ich schlafen, wenn die Stille hier so ohrenbetäubend ist? Noch so eine Nacht und ich werde darum betteln, Johnsons Geschnarche wieder hören zu dürfen. Auch definitiv Muni. Also da kommen wir nicht drum rum. Jetzt sehe ich alt aus. Oder warte mal, kann ich nicht hier herstellen? Hochgehen, ja, da. So. hoffe, ich mach's richtig.
That's quite some news, Rivers. Can't imagine what's going through your head. How are you feeling?
Shocked, to say the least. And you? It's gonna get tough, and I don't want to put anyone in danger.
I'm gonna stop you right there. I've been fighting my whole life and never really knew what I was fighting for. Now I finally have an answer that makes sense to me. Your father? Actual family. That's something worth fighting for. And we're going to get him back, Rivers. The things I'd do to talk to my dad. Even if it was just for a moment.
What would you say?
You're putting me on the spot, but... Well, I've never met my father. I guess that's not uncommon these days. So, I guess I would say, hi, nice to finally meet you. But more importantly, do you know what you're gonna say?
Sorry for not looking for him.
Hey, don't. Don't beat yourself up. How could you know?
Have you talked to Reese yet?
I'm not gonna bother him yet. Just look at the craziness he has to deal with. I'll give him some space. We'll probably talk when we get back from the mission.
I know this is a lot for you to take in, but I can't have anyone on my team distracted. Not now. Is that understood?
Hättest du mir von dort erzählen sollen? Nee, das kannst du stecken, das bringt nichts.
Mission ahead of us. I want to know the details.
After all you've heard, you're still focused. I appreciate that, Rivers. And you're right. This will be a difficult mission. Anselmo mentioned two targets. We'll start with the Skynet factory. Of course, that means we'll have to cross the Annihilation line first.
Seems like a lot for a four-person team.
It is. I want each of us to take a sector over the Annihilation line. Once we're there, our responsibility will be to cause as much damage as possible. I want Skynet to notice. When it does, it will send reinforcements from the factory, leaving the place unprotected. That's where we'll regroup before we get our people out. I know that I'm asking you for a lot, but I don't see any alternative.
We all know the risk, sir, and we're prepared to take it.
I'm sure you all do, Rivers. But that doesn't change the fact that I'm the one that's asking you to cross the Annihilation line.
It's a tough call, and I'm glad I'm not the one making it. I wouldn't be surprised if you're not completely comfortable making it either.
You deserve honesty, Rivers. But if I were to speak freely, I would have to say things that a soldier shouldn't hear from his commander. Get your gear. We're moving out soon.
Bist du sicher, dass Skynet den Köder schluckt? Steht die Chance, dass sie noch am Leben sind, würde ich auch mal gerne fragen. Ich kann es mir nicht vorstellen.
Do you believe these people are still alive, Sergeant?
The old man mentioned that Skynet took them to a work camp. If that's the case, we're lucky.
What do you mean?
Skynet won't start exterminating their prisoners until the camp's at full capacity, or when their objective has been completed. These people are valuable to Skynet. They'll keep your father alive, Rivers.
Are you sure Skynet will take the bait?
You have to remember that Skynet is just a machine. A program that works according to protocols. And that works to our advantage. They're predictable. And that's gonna be Skynet's downfall.
Könnte sein. Das könnte durchaus sein.
Should be able to see it from that hill.
I smell something burning.
You're just imagining things. Or not.
Holy shit.
It stretches as far as the eye can see.
And it'll continue to move forward. That's why we need to focus on our objective. We have to create as much havoc as we can.
I think they've got that covered.
We need Skynet to take the bait. Once they do, they will withdraw some of their forces from that factory, and that's when we'll strike. Everyone knows where their sector is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Then let's move out.
Everyone in position? I want each of us to find a target. Something that will get Skynet's attention, and then destroy it.
Yes, sir.
Let's get to work. Rivers, one more thing. There used to be a resistance shelter in your sector. It was probably raided when our soldiers withdrew, but it might be worth investigating.